At 6:10 this morning, Indiana State Trooper Azariah Keith is home 17 days after he was hit by a suspected drunk driver. State police released this video of Trooper Keith finally leaving the hospital. Police still say he does have a long road to recovery, but of course he is so happy to be able to be back with his wife and kids.